What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. I'm Bryden Strider. We're going back into Minecraft Legends, and we are going to go save those skeletons at their homestead from the piglins. So let's go. All right, let's head over to the skeleton's home there. Take this guy down. Got those other ones, too. So I wonder how we, like, clear all this out and try to make it into a town. Can we do that? I don't know if we can. Maybe eventually. Is that a piglin? Left over? Yep. Mud puddle. Oh, mud. Okay. Where did I make my bridge last time? Ooh, there's another piglin. There's piglins everywhere. Yeah, if I can't. Oh, they're on the map. The little. Okay, cool. Oh, see, I knew I had more people. I wonder why they didn't follow me. Am I only allowed to have so many? Alright. Let's go that way. Let's head over.
What? What happened?
That looks like a piece of a piglin banner. The skeleton's car just provoked the wrath of the piglins.
Not just the skeletons. Revenge has come to all of our friends, I am afraid.
Is this the price of their bravery?
The children of the overworld fought by your side to bring back the light, and now their homes are under attack? Go to them, and show them they can trust in you.
Yes, we must make haste. Let's go! There.
The piglin struck quickly.
Is it too late for the skeletons?
Do not lose hope. The hope has just arrived.
There's 70 piglins. Easy.
Charge!
How do you beat that guy?
Whoa.
not too many left. Why can't I do damage then? Must be more. Oh my goodness. Liberated. Okay, yeah, that didn't stand a chance.
Now the skeletons truly know what they can do. Together, lead them to the portal and watch those arrows fly.
Skeletons.
Something wicked. The piglins are on the move. Piglin's hunger grows with the approaching dark. Be prepared for anything when the sun sets. Thank you.
many.
If you've collected a lot of prismarine, you can use it to improve your tools at the Well of Fate.
Well, I can't do that right now, buddy. I'm kind of busy. Retreat. Come on. Recall all of them. This may just be it, though. Oh, yeah. Alright, well. Let's just move these, get them a little closer. There's some skeletons here. Where were you guys? Oh, where were you? Yes, I could have used all of you. Oh, now they're coming. Please. Thank you. Why are you guys not?
I'll never take the sun for granted again.
Better check out your map to see what kind of damage the piglins did last night. Good news is, the sun is up again.
But the bad news is that the piglins attacked a village in the night.
Go to them, see what they need, and help them prepare for the next time.
Maybe they can help me. What are you doing here? Over these guys out. Take it down. Okay. We'll get some more reinforcements. Side. Should be almost there. Yes.
Archer's salute. Now that is a high honor.
The skeletons recognize you as one of their own.
As long as that flame continues to burn, the skeletons will fight by your side whenever you need them.
I'll
probably need them now. My guys here. Can I bring them all with me back to the well? They're just the guys that I spawned. I'm gonna go ahead and grab those. Those vines or whatever they are so annoying. Let's go back to the Well of Fate. Alright, so we liberated the skeletons. Now, after that, we've got the zombies and we've got the creepers. So, it's gonna be a challenge. That I need to figure out. I think I just need to go back for reinforcements more. And just let my guys handle what they're handling at the moment and go back. So, I'm gonna work on that, get better at that. And then we'll go ahead and free the next homestead. So make sure you press that notification bell so you know when the next video is up. And don't forget to like and subscribe. It's important. Keeps me going. Until the next one, I'll be seeing you.